law is embedded within society in a massive way. So it's exciting learning some of the laws that have been around for centuries, but also the law is constantly changing. It's constantly evolving and reacting. As a law graduate, you can make a massive impact in the wider world. It's about helping those who face challenges in their everyday lives, offering the legal advice that they require, and then helping them through the resolution of their challenges. Language and communication skills are absolutely central when it comes to the study of law and the practice of law. Ultimately, words are our tools. So being able to use words, being able to communicate eloquently is absolutely crucial. Law graduates going into the legal profession typically end up either as solicitors or as barristers. The very basic distinction between a solicitor and a barrister stands up in court and argues the case. The solicitor works in a law firm, prepares the case, and will typically work more closely with a particular client. To become a qualified barrister, you would need to get the formal legal education. You would then need to embark upon the BVS, the Bar Vocational Studies Programme. Once a student has completed the training, they are formally called to the bar, which is a very formal occasion, which is effectively where they become a barrister. A graduate wishing to qualify as a solicitor would need to undertake the SQE, the Solicitor's Qualifying Exam. You would then seek a training contract in a law firm where you would undertake on-the-job training effectively before qualifying as a solicitor. A law degree, it doesn't just prepare students to become a solicitor or a barrister. I always say it's a good grounding for a wide range of professions, whether you work in politics or government, whether you go into the business world. It's a springboard for so many different professions and areas. Students embarking upon the INTO programme undertake some foundational and fundamental legal knowledge upon which then students will build, not only in your understanding, but also in your ability to communicate effectively. Skills that go on to inform not only their legal education, but also their future careers as well.